There are a bunch of things to consider before we publish, but this topic is really worth taking the time to learn and explore. Let's jump right in and try this out on VoiceOver. If you're on Windows, this is similar with Narrator.
Link. http://airpockets-official.
Okay, this is what happens when we don't use alt text. By default, the image file name will be red, so it's always helpful to add alt text. We can keep the description pretty straightforward, ensuring content is accessible for anyone using a screen reader. Let's press the tab key to continue listening to some of our other links.
http://airpockets-official.link. Get the app. Navigation. Link. Emergency bug report. You are currently on a link. To click this link. Link. App Store. Link. Google Play Store. Your name. Edit text. You are. Start the conversation. Button.
Notice how pressing tab skipped over the email input field.
You are currently on a your email.
Notice how the email came after the button. There's a pretty good reason for this. Even though our grid layout shows that this text field is to the left and the submit button is to the right, in our actual HTML document order, the submit button appears before the email text field. So we can click and drag to reorder so that it's ordered correctly. Once we can verify that this is matched up, we can go back and try it again.
Your name, edit, your email, start the conversation button.
It helps to do this as often as possible. If you see an image and it doesn't have alt text, go ahead and take a moment to add alt text. Try your design out using a screen reader, and take a look at some of the incredible content out there that shows us how to create more accessible designs.